the thing that I love the most about my job and waking up every day and being excited about work is just being around people. Being able to share my talent or bring people together through our food here. I get really excited when I can create a dish or put a meal together for someone and make them so excited and so happy about it. And that goes back to my culture and bringing people together. Hi, I'm Jason Hernandez. I am the food and beverage director and executive chef here at Encore Resort at Reunion. At a very young age, I've always admired my grandma's cooking, who I refer to as mama. I'd see her going to the farmers markets in Dominican Republic when I lived with my grandmother for some time, and she would go to the farmers market and pick up fresh vegetables and avocados and potatoes. She's picking up all the fresh herbs and things like that. So it was an amazing experience, and really I owe all the flavor profiles and identification to her. My dad was, he started at a very young age working, and to him it was always work, 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 and make sure that you're, taking care of your family. To him it was always about being at work and making sure that you're doing your best. So at a young age, I'd say I was probably about 10, 11 years old, he's bringing me to the butcher shop. He's a butcher by trade, and that's just what he does, and he taught me different things. You have to work hard and you have to work for what you want. And a lot of that I owe it to my mother as well, because she kind of pushed me to do whatever I wanted in my life and not say, this is what you have to be. She said to me, do what you want, do what makes you happy. Don't ever feel that you have to do a job just because that's what's left. Do what you feel passionate about. We always had huge family gatherings, and it was always groups and being together. Our Hispanic background, or my Hispanic background, is all about family. And when you have family, you have food, and it all kind of comes into play together. But one of the reasons why I love what I do is because I still feel that togetherness when I'm at work. I still feel that when I can create a dish or create a meal, I'm bringing those families together, and I'm bringing people here together as well through the food that we create.